because I think what he's doing is a mistake. I don't agree with his approach. I think it's outrageous that those three vehicles were hit by drones and taken out on a highway where it wasn't like it was along the shore. It wasn't like there was a convoy moving here, et cetera. What I'm calling for is for the Israelis to just call for a ceasefire, allow for the next 6-8 weeks total access to all food and medicine going into the country.